This day is the start of something new for my family. I'm the first person to go to college and graduate, and I'm proud to be graduating from Mountain View College today.
It means a lot. I'm a returning student, and I've got kids, so I'm setting a good example for them to pursue education, eventually a career, so this is a big milestone.
This graduation today means to me that I can reach the impossible. I can grab any mountain and stretch it as wide as it's possible, and I can do everything through God that strengthens me. That's what today means to me.
Would you please stand for the presentation of the colors and the national anthem?
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the
Thank you to the Molina High School JROTC for their presentation of the colors, and to our very own Cheetah Lou Anyumpa for her wonderful performance. Let's give them another round of applause. I would now like to invite Ms. Lucky Wilson, a member of our Professional Support Staff Association, to the podium to give the invocation.
Please bow your heads. We gather together here today to bless their lives for the day on the goodness and love. Help them to stay true to their dreams, to use their gifts wisely, and to walk in the future with faith, hope, and great love. May their efforts be blessed with insight, guided by understanding and wisdom. Let them seek to serve and respect all. In your name, amen. May you always be MVC proud. Class of 2017. Everyone, please be seated.
Thank you, Lucky. Good evening. My name is Robert Garza, and I have the privilege of serving as the president of Mountain View College. I am pleased to welcome you to the 2017 commencement ceremony. And so I'm going to take a little ad lib here. I was actually at the nursing pinning ceremony earlier this day. I know those nurses are out there. But I will tell you that every time we said 2017 graduates, the noise really shook the room. So we'll say it again, the 2017 graduates. So I want to thank you all for being here tonight and to celebrate the accomplishments of all of our students. And to begin tonight's program, I'd like to introduce the platform guests. Please hold your applause until all have been recognized. From my far left, Margo Silva, Professor of Biology and Faculty Association President. Dr. Sharon Davis, Vice President of Business Services. Mr. David Espinosa, our 2017 Outstanding Alum. Mr. Trini Garza, Community Leader and Namesake of the Trini Garza Early College High School at Mountain View College. Mr. Macario Hernandez, Principal of the Trini Garza Early College High School. Dr. Leonard Garrett, Vice President of Student Services and Enrollment Management. And Dr. Lori Dottie, Vice President of Instruction. On my right, we have Mr. Wesley Jamison, Trustee of the Dallas County Community College District. Dr. Elba Garcia, our 2017 Honorary Graduate and tonight's Commencement Speaker. Ms. Abigail Flores, Student Commencement Speaker. Ms. Chidalu Anyumpa, our National Anthem Vocalist. Ms. Amara Birdsong, Benediction Speaker. And Ms. Lucky Wilson, our Professional Support Staff Association and our Invocation Speaker. Thank you to our platform participants. Okay, we can do our applause now. So thank you to our platform participants for being here to support our graduates. This has been yet another incredible year for our college and students as we celebrate the 46th graduation of Mountain View College. We have more than 400 students here tonight ready to walk across the stage and receive their degrees and certificates. So let's say it again, 2017 graduates. All right. So I will tell you, for those of you who have started with us in August of 2015, we've actually been on this journey together. You see, in 2015, as president of Mountain View College, I started 2 years ago as well. So I've been here along right alongside of you, learning about MVC and what we have to offer, and it's truly made me MVC proud. As an institution of higher education, we are dedicated to providing exceptional opportunities and educational resources for our community. We believe that everyone deserves an opportunity to go to college. We know that not everyone is familiar with our great college, so this year we've looked for additional ways to connect with our neighbors in our community. The MVC family continued our community block walks, where we met residents in nearby neighborhoods and connected with current students, former students, employees, MVC graduates, parents, and future Lions. Most importantly, we connected with people who didn't know all about the opportunities that our college had to offer. Perhaps we may have been to some of your homes, or we'll be coming to one of your homes sometime soon. Because we believe the motivation and inspiration to the college should start early in life, we worked with our fine arts students and faculty to develop a coloring book that walks children through the college journey with our beloved mascots, Leo and Leona. And for our youngest future Lions, we have created a lullaby that parents can sing to their children. We will be putting these coloring books, which include the lullaby, into the hands of area elementary students this fall. Now, what does that all mean? It means that you, our MVC family, is making a difference in the community. In the last 2 years, our enrollment has grown by more than 1,500 students, and we are incredibly close to breaking the 10,000 student enrollment mark. These numbers demonstrate that we are bringing our mission of empowering people and transforming communities to life. We continue to provide our students and community with choices that lead to jobs, living wages, and transfer opportunities to four-year universities. In the coming months, we will be the only community college in Metroplex to offer a degree for occupational therapy assistants. And we have doubled our nursing program slots so we can now accept students in both in the fall and the spring semester. That's right, that's all right. It's a good opportunity to clap. Like many of our degrees and certificates, these programs give our students additional opportunities to serve their communities in various ways. As a testament to our commitment, Mountain View College is partnering with Duncanville High School, Molina High School, Kimball High School, and Sunset High School to open collegiate academies this fall. And they've now transitioned into early college high schools. These students will have an opportunity to earn both their high school diploma and associate's degree or certificate from Mountain View College when they graduate from high school. Tonight, we have students from the nationally recognized Trini Garza Early College High School who will be earning their college degree, as well as students from Duncanville High School, Bishop Dunn, and Life School Oak Cliff, who are receiving their degrees and certificates as well. I am pleased to announce that Mountain View College has been selected as a 2017 military-friendly school for the third year in a row, as well as a top school in the 2017 Military Advanced Education Guide to Colleges and Universities. We continue the tradition at Mountain View College of honoring our active duty military and veterans with red, white, and blue honor cords as part of their regalia. We are proud to serve our veterans as they continue to pursue their education. And so I'd like to ask, will our active duty and veteran graduates, as well as members of the audience and platform party who have served our country, please stand as we recognize and honor you and thank you for your service to our country. As my dad served in the military and the Army for over 20 years and is a retired Army, I know the sacrifices that you make every day as well as your families, and we are grateful. And to our graduates here tonight, we know you started your college journey with hope, and hope that would graduate and move on to bigger and better things. Well, you made it. As you finish your time with us, our wish is that hope and the desire for a better society never leaves you. We are proud to be part of what is sure to be a bright future for you. And so at this time, I'm honored to have Trustee Wesley Jamison from the Dallas County Community College District Board of Trustees at tonight's graduation. He has been a trustee for Dallas County Community College District since January of 2012, and a staunch supporter of our community and our students. Please help me in welcoming Trustee Jamison.
Thank you for your kind introduction. Good evening, students, parents, family, friends, faculty, staff, and honored guests. I'm Wesley Jamison, representing the Dallas County Community College Board of Trustees. I would like to welcome you to this Mountain View College graduation celebration on behalf of all the members of the DCCCD Board of Trustees. As a member of the board, I'm proud to share each student's success tonight and to acknowledge your accomplishments. I have some prepared words, but I just want to digress for a second to say, we spend a lot of time on the board in meetings and budgets and financial issues and different program development things, but we're all here for one thing, and that's student success. So tonight is the culmination of the reason why I'm on the board. And so I think we all should give each other a nice round of applause, 2017 graduates. As an elected policy-making body, the Board of Trustees is involved in education at many levels. We approve tax rates, tuition levels, contract purchases, and a number of other key measures that affect the operation of the college and others in our system. We also track student progress, receive reports on the work that you do, and are proud to play a part in helping you reach your educational goals. Student success is our top priority. The decisions we make revolve around that priority. Seeing you learn and become involved in your community is exciting. Listening to student presentations during our meeting about these projects, what you're doing and the people you're helping inspires us to continue our work in your behalf. The mission of the Dallas County Community College District is to transform lives and communities through higher education. That means we want you to learn, to acquire skills that help you build a career, earn a good living, support your family, and make positive contributions to your community. We want you to be ready for new jobs, new opportunities. We also want you to be prepared for change. You must be able to adapt to real life situations and to grow based on what you learned during your time in college with us. The district college enrollment students of all ages from all walks of life. As you look around today, you can see that other students here with you and at our six other colleges represent our diverse communities. What I see is your success. As board members, we believe in cooperation, collaboration, and support. We want our students to succeed and understand that the Dallas County Community College District is like a family. Seven colleges, online campus, and all of our students, faculty, staff, and administrators together form a diverse group of people who can celebrate their differences and learn from each other. We do that every day. It's not always smooth. We bring our own life experiences, family histories, and current situations with us. Those experiences mean that we have a variety of opinions, reactions, and resolutions in mind as we work together, study together, and think together. Today, you become part of the district's proud history. We celebrated our 50th anniversary last year. This year, it's El Centro's turn. Almost 3 million students have walked through our doors to earn a degree or certificate, to take a summer class that will transfer to continue lifelong earnings or to improve skills for work. Let me repeat that number one more time. 3 million students have walked through our doors. Today, as a member of the Dallas County Community College family and a trustee who is responsible for the success of this large family, I wish to congratulate every graduate here who has achieved an important personal goal. I also want to congratulate those members of our audience who have seen and have been your support system. You know who you are, moms and dads, aunts and uncles, husbands, wives, and children. You believed in your graduate. They could not achieve their dreams without you. And of course, our faculty, staff, and administrators play a key role too. Many people around you today helped you get to this point in your life, but you chose to work hard, to persevere, and to earn the title of graduate. Today is your day. Congratulations to everyone on behalf of the DCCCD Board of Trustees as you take your first steps toward a world filled with challenges and rewards. Now it's time to celebrate. Thank you.
Thank you, Trustee Jameson. This year, we continue the tradition of awarding an honorary degree to an advocate of higher education. Our recipient this year has exhibited unwavering support and dedication to our community. Dr. Elber Garcia was one of the first community leaders to greet me when I joined the college 2 years ago, and she is one of our biggest supporters. Dr. Garcia has served Oak Cliff and its residents with perseverance throughout her career as a dentist and an elected official. We have the privilege of presenting our third Mountain View College Honorary Associate's degree to tonight's commencement speaker, Dr. Elba Garcia. Please help me welcome Dr. Elba Garcia.
Good evening. Buenas tardes. President Garza, Board of Trustees, Administration, faculty members, members of the 2017 graduating class of Mountain View College. Yay! And of course, to all the family and friends that are here tonight, I'm very honored. It's un placer to be part of this joyous occasion. You know, all of you graduating today should be very proud of your achievement. And let me tell you, I know many of you are the first one in a family to go to college. I know many of you have gone through many obstacles to be here today. And that's what I can say, that I speak for everyone here. We are very proud of you. Yes. You have accomplished now something that most Americans do not accomplish. And let me tell you what I mean by this. We live in the Dallas-Fort Worth metropolitan area, one of the biggest, the third largest metropolitan areas in the United States. In conjunction with Dallas-Fort Worth and all the suburbs, we have 7.1 million people. If you really look at that number in total population, we are bigger than the populations of North Dakota, Idaho, Wyoming, Montana, Vermont, Maine, and Alaska. We are bigger than all those states right here. So if you look at that population and then you look at the number of graduates that we have in the area, you are now some of those populations. And let me tell you, that means 10.9% in the DFW area has a graduate professional degree. 21.6% has a bachelor's degree. 6.6 has an associate degree. This total is 39.1% of the population. What means is that 60.9 of the population of Dallas-Fort Worth has some kind of education, but not a college degree. So, in a region that in the last 5 years has grown by 650,000 people, in 5 years, you know the competition out there is fierce. And this competition will only increase as we continue to grow. So, some of you are thinking about continuing your education. Some of you are ready to go into the workforce. Some of you have other plans, and that's okay. But what I want you to remember today is that if you have the opportunity, if you have the resources, keep going. Keep going, and I mean keep furthering your education. And I'm probably, you're all thinking, Dr. Garcia, we're just graduating, and you're telling us to keep going? Yes, and let me tell you why. According to the US Census Bureau, workers with a professional degree, as doctors, lawyers, etc., have an average income of $109,600 a year. People with a doctorate degree make around $81,400 a year. People with a master's degree make around $62,300 a year. People with a high school diploma, $25,900 a year. People without any high school diploma, about $18,900 a year. So as you can see, my point here is the shortest and better route to a better life is through education. And I don't mean that money is the most important thing. I always know that knowledge without caring about people has no purpose. But I want you to know the numbers and the facts, because now you have opened the doors of opportunities not only for yourselves, but for your family and your children. And I'm the living proof of that. I never thought I would be here standing in front of all of you, as not only as a dentist, but as a Dallas County Commissioner and elected official, giving a commencement speech to college graduates. I consider that a big honor. But I also know that when I came to this country from Mexico City, I was a newlywed. My Prince Charming happened to be from a place called Oak Cliff in Dallas. Yay. I have just graduated from La Universidad Autónoma Metropolitana in Mexico City with a doctorate in oral surgery. When I arrived to this beautiful city, I knew my first big challenge was going to be to learn English, learn the language. I knew Big Coke, Big Mac, and fries was not going to take me far. And I started right here, where all begins, at the Dallas County Community College District, at El Centro College, English 101. I wanted to be a dentist. I wanted to be able to practice here in my new home, in my new country. I wanted, and I just have my dream, you know, to be a dentist. So I started with the dental assisting program, and eventually I find out pretty quickly that there were not that many women, that there were not that many bilingual Latinas that were dentists in the DFW Metroplex, and that that population continued to grow. So even more, con más ganas, I wanted to be a dentist. And I'm not going to lie to you, I was very scared. I was scared of failure. I was scared of investing that money and not being able, you know, to pay back. I was concerned that I was not good enough. And then again, you know, I have my dream. And I'm a very stubborn person. So I had to take a lot of tests. So testing is not one of the issues I fear now. I have to take the TOEFL, the dental admission test, the GRE, and the part one of the dental boards just to get accepted into Baylor College of Dentistry. But when I got accepted, guys, I knew I was on my path to achieve my dream. And that will not only change my life, but my family and my children will have better opportunities as well. So in 1990, I graduated for a second time with another doctorate in oral surgery. And yes, it was hard. And yes, I didn't go to that many parties during those 3 years at Baylor. And yes, at that time, I already have my oldest son. But dentistry has given me the opportunity to achieve all my dreams, including public service. I never dreamed that I would become the first Latina immigrant, mayor pro tem, and deputy mayor pro tem of the city of Dallas, or the first Latina ever elected or serving to the Dallas County Commissioner's Court. Thank you. It all started here. And, you know, many times people have said, you know, a woman, a minority, a Latina with this heavy accent. And many people told me, you know, you're never going to make it. You might be a doctor in Mexico, but here you're nobody. Well, I want to tell you all right here that if you have a dream and you're ready to work hard and you believe in yourself, don't ever forget that this is the land of opportunity and that we all, diversity in this country is our biggest strength. So, to all of you today, you know, I tell you, you can make it. Get your dream together, put the path to success. And I know that at this time in our country, we are going through many, many challenges. We need you. We need you to succeed. We need you to your leadership. We need you to get out there and today, with your degree, start changing the world because you can. Unless we need smart, young people like you, you know, not only to complain about the problems, because I know you can help solving them. So I also want to tell you that once you succeed, I want you to come back. I want you to come back to the Dallas County Community College District, get involved, give some of your time, and you know, to Mountain View College, to whatever your heart beats for. But get involved, because like I say, you know, when I look around, I see the next leadership. I see the first Latino or Latina that is going to be the president of the United States of America is out there. You know, I know, you know, that that scientist that is going to invent the cure for cancer, Alzheimer's, AIDS, it's already out there in school too. And that can be any of you. So, with this, I just want to tell you, I mean, I always love to hear a lot of the slogans out there. Well, the Nike slogan, believe it or not, is one of my favorites. If you have the opportunity, just do it. So, with that, I'm just going to tell you, don't forget, you know, to come back to the community, get involved, and vote. And I'm going to close with a few lines of one of my favorite poems, which is from Mother Teresa of Calcutta, and you can Google it. It's called Do It Anyway. I'm not going to read it all, only the last three lines. And it says, if you find happiness, people may be jealous. Be happy anyway. The good you do today, people might forget it tomorrow. Do good anyway. Give the world the best you have, and it might never be enough, but give your best anyway. You see, in the final analysis, it's between you and your God. It was never between you and them anyway. So, graduating class of Mountain View College 2017, as you celebrate tonight, I just want you to remember this. Keep learning, be happy, do good, and always, always, always give your best. Muchísimas gracias, felicidades, y a seguir adelante. God bless you all. Hasta luego.
Thank you, Dr. Garcia, for your support and involvement in our community. We look forward to many more years working closely with you. We are honored to officially welcome you to the MVC family as our 2017 honorary graduate. And I'm going to ask Trustee Jameson to please join me in presenting you with this honorary degree from Mountain View. I know Dr. Garcia had started at El Centro College, but it looks like she finished at Mountain View College. So I'd now like to invite Dr. Sharon Davis, our Vice President of Business Services, to introduce our 2017 Mountain View College Outstanding Alumnus Award recipient. Dr. Davis.
Thank you. I am pleased to have Mr. David Espinosa with us tonight. Graduates, he was in your shoes just 10 years ago, earning his associate degree from Mountain View College. His desire to give back to his community and schools in Grand Prairie are evident in everything he does. Mr. Espinosa works feeding families and serving as a member of the Grand Prairie School Board as a compass to others in the community who strive to help others. I am proud to introduce to you our 2017 Outstanding Alumnus, Mr. David Espinosa.
Good afternoon. It is an honor to be here tonight to accept the Outstanding Alumni Award. Just a few years ago, when I was graduating from Mountain View College with my associates, before I moved on to completing a bachelor's, I am not sure I realized at that time that the impact that getting my start at Mountain View would mean for me. The professors here at Mountain View, the staff, and all the resources prepared me for my future. My greatest accomplishment so far is a privilege to serve my community. I am currently in my second year of serving on the Grand Prairie Independent School District, but the road was not always smooth, especially at the age of 27. And with that being said, I look forward to hearing more stories of Mountain View College alumni, stories that show how Mountain View graduates go on and change the world. So I thank you tonight for this recognition from the bottom of my heart. This award is for you all. And most importantly, my mother, who has supported me 100%. Mom, happy Mother's Day. And to all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day. Buenas noches.
Thank you, David. Please accept this award in our way of honoring you for your service to the students and community members of Grand Prairie. I'd now like to invite Dr. Leonard Garrett, Vice President of Student Services and Enrollment, to introduce our student speaker.
Thank you, Dr. Garza. As VP of Student Services, I've had the privilege of working with some great, outstanding, and remarkable students. But tonight, we have a special one. This young lady is a student at Trina Garza High School. She's graduating in the month of June, but she's also graduating tonight here at this graduation activity. Her name is Abigail Flores, known by her friends as Abby. Abby was selected by her peers to be a member, to be the guest speaker here tonight before you. So ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a treat. She's in high school, and she's also graduates from college. So tonight, I bring to you Ms. Abigail Flores.
Thank you, Dr. Garrett. Okay, I just want to take a second to take this on. Okay. Pride. This evening, everyone here has one thing in common, which is pride. If you're a student, you should feel pride graduating today, going to a college, your first job, or embarking into any new journey. If you're a parent or family member, you should feel pride watching the person you groomed, nurtured, and sacrificed so much for become such an accomplished individual. If you're faculty or staff, you should feel pride knowing that you taught, encouraged, and inspired students and made a lasting impact in each of our lives. This is what Mountain View College Pride feels like. And it is with great honor that I come before you all, the class of 2017, to celebrate this great moment. I want to thank Dr. Garza, Trustee Jamerson, and members of the platform party and staff for this opportunity. There's a very impactful quote by Bradley Whitford which states, "Take action. Every story you've ever connected with, every leader you've ever admired, every puny little thing that you've ever accomplished is a result of taking action. You have a choice. You can either be a passive victim of circumstance or be the active hero of your own life. And today we are celebrating each of the choices we all made to become that active hero. I know each of us have gone through our own circumstances. It could have been a sick parent, a difficult childhood, financial hardships, or anything else that life could have thrown at us. But the important thing is that we made the decision to overcome that, to not be limited by our circumstance and actually do something about it. We made that decision to become a Mountain View College Lion, or Lioness, which has brought us to where we are today and has shaped the type of person we have become. Mountain View pride is grit. For the times we've struggled with classes, that grit gave us a push to finish. Personally, I'm thankful to the writing lab and the tutors, especially in science classes, and I admire all of you going into the science field, but I'm sticking with math, even though that is a struggle sometimes. But I thank God for giving me the strength to stay up all those nights finishing projects and essays, and I know you know what I'm talking about. And I know there were points where it might have gotten difficult for many of us here, but we made it. Mountain View pride is growth. We have all grown one way or another. We have grown academically. Calendars, to-do lists, and planners have become my best friends. We have grown personally as well. Most recently, I've had the honor of becoming a student ambassador, and I remember hearing we would need to do presentations in front of people and tour students and introduce guests, which all scared me at first. And I thought, what have I gotten myself into? But amazing people like Ms. Kathy Edwards that push you out of your comfort zone help many of us here get out of very thick shells. We have grown to be selfless. I remember there was a volunteer opportunity with the Sigma Alta Mu Spanish Honor Society one day, and the weather was ugly. I mean, ugly to me is anything under 90 degrees, but this week it had been raining days straight. And as we were passing out the snacks and the clothing to the families in need, I realized that not everything is about us. And, you know, sometimes we act kind of selfish, you know? We think about our own stuff, or like, what type of phone am I gonna get next week, or where I'm gonna eat tomorrow, or, you know? And sometimes we just don't stop and think about the people that actually, you know, need help. And, you know, our small daily sacrifices can actually make the biggest difference in someone else's life. We have all grown one way or another, like I said, and I'm pretty sure all the students here have their own stories to tell. Mountain View Pride is giving back. Giving back and showing gratitude to those that have helped us through our journey. Like our friends, with the same mentality to succeed. Like our family. Personally, I'm thankful for my parents. They're right here in the front. Kiddo. Quiero agradecerles a mi amada Yanira y mi papá Benjamín por su apoyo, su dedicación en educarme, en dirigirme y por todos sus consejos, aunque a veces no los tome, pero como quiera se los agradezco. I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you. Even though neither of my parents graduated from college, I'm a first-generation college student, like many of the students here today. And in a few minutes a college graduate, they were able to inspire me every day. Much like many of your families, my parents immigrated from another country to pave a brighter future for my siblings and I. And I remember begging and crying so my dad would put me in school to learn English like all the other kids. And for that reason, I'm full of emotions today because I see where I came from to what we have all accomplished here today. I'm thankful to be given the opportunity to graduate with my associate's degree before even receiving my high school diploma, like many of the early college students here today. Shout out to Garza's early college class of 2017. And as I listed the different people I'm thankful for, you might have thought of your own special persons that have helped you throughout your journey. Let's never forget to show that gratitude. In fact, members of the class of 2017, why don't we all take a seat, stand up. They want to stay seated, okay. Why don't we all thank our family, friends, professors, you know, your special people that have helped you throughout your journey with a huge round of applause. Okay, you may take a seat. In class, this is just the beginning. This is one milestone of many we will accomplish in our lifetimes.
We may have all started differently, and we each have our unique paths to our goals, but we all have one thing in common. We will forever be Montanby College proud. Enjoy this sweet, sweet moment. Good luck in your journeys, and let's never, ever forget. We are not passive victims. We are not defined by our circumstance. We are active heroes of our own life. Carry on the Mountain View College pride. Thank you.
Thank you, Abby. Your service and leadership has been inspiring to the Mountain View College committee community. We are proud to call you an MVC alum. Please accept this gift as our token of appreciation. Okay, it's about to get a little exciting. So let's start off with some exciting piece. Graduating class of 2017. Okay. So now I would like to invite Dr. Dottie, our Vice President of Instruction, to present the graduating class of 2017.
To the class of 2017. It doesn't get old, does it? Take a deep breath. You have made it. Before I present you as candidates for these degrees and certificates, there are people here who I'd like to help you thank for playing a role in your accomplishment tonight. Look around to the families and your friends who are here. The journey here could not have happened without you. Whether you helped with finances, you gave a pat on the back, a shoulder to cry on, or a kick in the pants, or offered a word of encouragement, you helped them get to this point, and we thank you. And to our amazing Mountain View College faculty, you pour your hearts and souls into these students. We all know your expertise, your love, and your support is a huge part of their success. We value you and we thank you. Several years ago, we established a tradition of honoring our students who have maintained a grade point average of 3.5 to 4.0 within DCCCD. Students who have maintained a 4.0 grade point average throughout their course of studies will be awarded with high academic honors. Students who have maintained a 3.8 to 4.0 grade point average will be recognized with the President's Honor Roll. Students who have maintained a 3.5 to a 3.79 grade point average will be recognized with the Vice President's Honor Roll. These accomplishments require dedication, strength, hard work, and most of all, perseverance. I know I speak for all of the faculty here when I tell these honor graduates, great job. We are very proud of you for earning this distinction, and believe me, we know you earned it. It's now my pleasure to introduce Professors Dana Nachawadi and Maria Elena Godinez as our 2017 graduate presenters. Dr. Garza, distinguished guests, members of the faculty and staff, graduates, families, and friends. At this time, I am presenting the candidates for the Associate in Arts, Associate in Science, and Associate in Applied Sciences and Certificates in Career Programs. Would the first row please rise and come forward?
Audience, please hold your applause until all the candidates have been announced.
Quisiéramos pedirles que por favor guarden sus aplausos hasta que todos los candidatos sean presentados.
Emra Birdson. Abigail Flores. Hope Armwood. Arturo Avalos, Garcia Early College High School. Maria Alvarez. Christopher Armendariz, Garcia Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Andrew Devon Aguileta, Garcia Early College High School. Daniela Arroyo. Francisco Ricardo Alegría. Adriana Amaya. Yasser Nachowati. Alan Aguilar. Sergio Alvarado. Catherine Alvarado. Francisco Javier Aguilera Quintana, Vice President's Honor Roll. Chris Aljabori. Tomasa Yanet Acosta Bonilla. Marcos Alfredo Arana Guzman, President's Honor Roll. Khaled Arashid. Teodoro Andrade. Ayimana Angus. Nancy Guadalupe Aguilar, Vice President's Honor Roll. Maria Arellano. Roseanne Aguilar. Candace Andrews. Elizabeth Marie Aliso. Leith Aket. Laurencia Alonso. Stephanie Alcor. Garza. Stephanie Alcocer Garcia. Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Ramses Benavides. Kendra Renee Brock. Daisy Barrera. Michael Bergman. Matthew Bergman. Ashley Nicole Barrientos. Falguni Batitus. Whitney Borchett, President's Honor Roll. Dr. Garza, we have an additional graduate to introduce.
this time, we'd like to welcome one of our MVC graduates who is proudly serving our country in Amman, Jordan. Army Sergeant Cedric Ward of Dallas is joining us via Skype. Sergeant Ward has been taking classes with us even when he's been deployed overseas. Tonight, we are proud to honor him as he receives his Associate of Science in Business. So I'd like to say, Sergeant Ward, congratulations on this accomplishment. And so as a traditional question, what do you plan on doing next?
So I plan on visiting UTSA when I get back and going for my computer engineering degree, or my cybersecurity degree.
So, joining us on stage to receive Sergeant Ward's degree are two of his five sisters. I hope I pronounced this correct, Trinette Fountain and Channing Ward. Thank you, Sergeant Ward. Do you want to add anything before we get going again?
Yes, sir. God. God has had every bit of hand in this. He embraced entirety. It's a beautiful feeling. Though this is only a stepping stone, I will forever be a student of education. I will always continue to learn and try to better myself. I'm all about self-betterment. So. And in that aspect, education would always be a part of my life. But to my fellow classmates, raising families, full-time jobs, going through hardships, whatnot, I salute you. Kudos to you. I know the feeling all too well. So for this occasion, this ceremony, this day isn't just for me. It's for you all. And I'm glad to share it with you. I'm glad that I'm not there with you. But like John in Revelation, I'm there with you in spirit. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Sergeant Ward.
Magali Iridiana Bonilla. Lorenzo Bonilla, Duncanville High School. Lucas Barga, Duncanville High School. Pamela Wynette Brown. Charity Elise Brown. Shemorgan L. Brown, Garza Early High School. Jorge Blanco. Daniel Burke Bickler, Honors Scholar, President's Honor Roll. Ever. Heber Began, President's Honor Roll. Liliana Barragan, Vice President's Honor Roll. Ashley Bellman. Heather Bennett. Andres Barajas. Garcia Early College High School. Tony Bird, Garcia Early College High School. Samantha Benitez, Garcia Early College High School. Leslie Balak, Garcia Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Ian Basin, Duncanville High School. Asuncion Bravo. Sandra Ballard. Bria Weiss. Adriana Cardosa, Vice President's Honor Roll. Rene Calderon.
Sofia Contreras Fuentes. Jose Celis. Karen Cardoza, Vice President's Honor Roll. Victoria Elizabeth Castillo. Brianna Kraft. Tanya Chappell. Eric Daniel Cortez Lazaro. Velissa D. Crawford. Tella C. Cummins, High Academic Honors. Sergio D. Cruz Garcia, Garza Early College High School. Luisa F. Castañeda, Garza Early College High School. Paula M. Covarrubias, Garza Early College High School, President's Honor Roll. Epifanio S. Castillo. Daniel Calderon, Garza Early College High School. Cristal A. Camilo Saucedo, Life School, Oak Cliff. Julia McKenna Connell. Renisha Shamaya Calvin. Erica Cabral. Michelle Castro. Desmond D. Choice Jones, Garza Early College High School. Flor D. Carrillo, Garza Early College High School, President's Honor Roll. Ali Elizabeth Katzonsin, Garza Early College High School. Anibal Josue Cano. Eric Corral. Aaron Corral. Kayla L. Clark. San Juana Cervantes. Gloria Chavez. Jennifer Ashley Kiaki. Lakeisha A. Coleman. Daniel Diaz. Maite De La Torre. Josue G. Dominguez, Garza Early College High School. Danica Maria Alonso De La Rosa, Garza Early College High School. Calvin L. Dukes. Chad A. Dix. Francisco De La Rosa, Jr., Vice President's Honor Roll. Crystal Duarte. Roshan Dawadi. Danae L. Davis. Marlene Duron Molina. Jeremiah Dukes, Duncanville High School. Yolanda Janet De La Sierra. Kenneth James Doss. Anna Diaz, Garza Early College High School. Luis Diaz, Garza Early College High School. Marlene Diaz, Garza Early College High School. Emily Martina Denis. Brian Kent Drawsand. Amanda Marie Escavel. Nayeli P. Espinosa, Vice President's Honor Roll. Bruce Ellis.
Marine Estrada. Jesus Escorza. Elizabeth Escobedo, Early College High School. Alberto Escalante. Damian English, President's Honor Roll. Eric Espinosa. Keelan Elder. Kimberly Fisher, President's Honor Roll. Cruz Fuentes. Madupeola Fatuinimbo. Briar Fuentes, Duncanville High School. Emily Flores, Garza Early College High School. Christopher Flores, Garza Early College High School. Christian Fredericks, Garza Early College High School. Alexis Flores, April Foster, Sarah Hope Marie Fuentes, Destiny Florence, Duncanville High School, David Fletcher, Vice President's Honor Roll, Cynthia P. Flores. Angelica Gossick. Ruby Garcia, Vice President's Honor Roll. Denise Galvan. Diana Garcia. Karen A. Gonzalez Vera, High Academic Honors. Cindy Guerrero. Alex Galan. Lucio D. Garcia, Garza Early College High School. Maya Garcia. Maya Garza, Garza Early College High School. Brianne Gonzalez, Garza Early College High School. Alisa Brianna Garcia, Garza Early College High School. Stephanie Guerra, Garza Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Enrique Daniel Jesus Granados, Garza Early College High School. Adriana Garcia. Laura Maria Garcia. Anita Garcia. Esteban Garza. Victor González. Elisa Gámez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Valerie A. Garcia. Valerie Gonzalez, Garza Early College High School. Diana Granados, Garza Early College High School, President's Honor Roll. Hope Gonzalez. Atsiri Guerrero, Duncanville High School. Andrea Gonzalez. Mallory Gomez. Mirka Yasmin Galicia. Ana Abigail Garcia. Zaira Gonzalez. Rashad Granger, Garza Early College High School. Katia Guzman, Garza Early College High School. John Paul Guzman, Vice President's Honor Roll. Stacy Giles Reinhardt. Cesar Garcia Rosas, Duncanville High School. Siobhan Gibson. Daisy Garcia, President's Honor Roll. Neris Guzman. Tiffany Gonzalez. Samantha Gutierrez. Jorge Guzman Cano, Garza Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Melinia Alexis Gutierrez. Alfonso García. Armando García. Angélica Hernández. Shaniqua Holt.
Jacob E. Huerta, Garza Early College High School. Ashley Hopkins. D- D'Angela S. Harvell. Jayla LaShawn Hall, Life School, Oak Cliff, Vice President's Honor Roll. Christopher Bernard Hall, Jr., Duncanville High School, President's Honor Roll. Daniel Hernandez Soto, Duncanville High School. Amanda T. Holmes, Duncanville High School. Arius Hawkins. Oswaldo Huerta, Garza Early College High School. Lauren Nicole Hunt. Maria Ruby Hernandez. Cameron Brian Henderson. Emily Hernandez. Laura Ibarra. Safa Ismail. Henna Ismail, Duncanville High School. Adesi Icaroja. Corey R. Jacobs. Tiana Simone Johnson. Victoria Aramillo. Sharetta Jackson. Johanna Lynn Jimenez. Braylon Anthony James, Life School, Oak Cliff. Jennifer Gina Jimenez. Gabriela Jaimes. Trenise L. Johnson. Denise Jones Jackson. Derek Jackson. Scott Job. Curtis O. Jordan II. Bria Johnson. Deanna Jaimes. Tyler R. Johnson, Duncanville High School. Olivier L. Kanda. Eden T. Kingdom, Garza Early College High School. Kanku Clinton. Aisha Kita. Maza Tadesa Casa, Vice President's Honor Roll. Brent M. Canode. Leticia K. Lee. Dupria Lee Henderson, Vice President's Honor Roll. Amanda G. Leal. Miguel A. Lopez. Christina Luna. Yvette Lopez. Emma Eunice Lopez. Eddie Lira Vasquez, Vice President Honor Roll. Julissa Laureano. Sandra Abigail Luna. Nelly Lopez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Aloha Kemi Lawrence, Vice President's Honor Roll. Monica C. Lott, President's Honor Roll. Andres Lesmes. Eloy Lopez, Garza Early College High School. Amanda Renee Ledesma. Emily Lomas, Garza Early College High School President's Honor Roll. Sigifredo Linares, Garza Early College High School Vice President's Honor Roll. Joel Lopez, Duncanville High School. Jocelyn? Okay. Jocelyn Laureano, Garza Early College High School Vice President's Honor Roll. Jeremiah Lockhart, Duncanville High School. Daniela Lamelas, Duncanville High School. Grace Leonard, Duncanville High School. Danielle and Laura, Duncanville High School. Okay. Christian Luna, Duncanville High School. Alejandra Melendez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Marcos Martinez.
Logan McLeod. Erica Martinez. Brooke Cherie McGowan. Lynn Milambo. Gabriela Montoya. Juliana Montes-Weiss. Jaime Marquez, President's Honor Roll. Hector Mendoza. Desmond Mason. Juan Carlos Mendoza, President's Honor Roll. Angelica Moya. Karina Mendez. Beatriz Martinez. Danielle Michelle Mitchell. Latanya Matthews. Elias Molinar. Zaira Jimena Miranda. Areli Munoz, Vice President's Honor Roll. Fidel Macoso. Jacqueline Macias, Vice President's Honor Roll. Patricia Martinez. Sandra Maldonado. Julie Marquez. Michelle Mireles. Kenya Maria Medrano. Citlali Mateo. Jonathan Henry Mickens. Sharon Majors. Frankie Medina. Miguel Martinez, Duncanville High School. Emmanuel Moreno, Duncanville High School. Karina Mendez, Duncanville High School. Claudia Marin. Jose Monriel. Evelyn Morris. Diana Miranda. Allison Martinez, Garza Early College High School. Rosa Martinez, Garza Early College High School. Karina Nino, Garza Early College High School. Priscilla Navarro. Amber Nelson, High Academic Honors. Marie Esther Navoa. Marisela Núñez Castañeda. Junice Mejía Negrón. Anna Mallory. Maricruz Mesa. Fenikia McIntyre, Vice President's Honor Roll. Anthony Mullis, Duncanville High School. David Michael Martinez, Duncanville High School. Daniela Plummer, Vice President's Honor Roll. Rocio Prada.
Vivian M. Fuentes Hernandez. Leslie Perez Vasquez, Garza Early College High School. Destiny Orozco, Garza Early College High School. Mary Oldfather, Vice President's Honor Roll. Joy Anoguar. Kenneth Ogbana. Okay. Oluwatosin Olobode, Honor Scholar. Manuel Olvera, President's Honor Roll. Leslie Obregon. Cynthia Ortega. Ladaria Russell, Vice President's Honor Roll. Carla Rosalba Rodriguez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Brian Vicente Quintana. Jose Quesada. Nicholas Perez. Melissa Perez, Duncanville High School. Ashley Perez. Alejandro Pina. Eileen Pena, High Academic Honors. Corey Pratts, Vice President's Honor Roll. Claudia Pineda, President's Honor Roll. Frank Posada. Judith Pineda. Aaliyah Plunk, Garza Early College High School. Angel Pineda, Vice President's Honor Roll. Sandra Lisset Reyes. Cesar Riojas. Nicole Romero. Jennifer Ramirez. Lisa Rubio. Yesenia Ramos. Janet Robledo. Valerie Ramirez, Garza Early College High School, High Academic Honors. Jennifer Rangel Gutierrez, Garza Early College High School. Raul Roque Jr., Garza Early College High School. Sandy Ramos. Jaime Retana. Eduardo Rodriguez Jaramillo, Garza Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Areli Rivera. Jesus Ramirez, Duncanville High School. Leslie Alejandra Reyes. Remington Rosie Simpson, Duncanville High School. Maricela Sierra. Patricia Rivera, Vice President's Honor Roll. Valerie Ruiz. Arnold Rios. Susanna Rodriguez, President's Honor Roll. Javoy Patrick Ross, Life School Oak Cliff. Julian Rivera. Joel Reyes, Vice President's Honor Roll. Brian Rangel, Garza Early College High School. Daniela Rodriguez, Garza Early College High School. Sharon Stephanie Rios Alcala. Lasagna Rollins. Star Ashlyn Robinson. Elizabeth Ramos. Jasmine Yanira Rosales. Liliana Salas Hernandez, Garza Early College High School. LaShawnia Skinner. Ileana Sandoval, Vice President's Honor Roll. Patricia Sarmiento, Garza Early College High School. Horacio Silva, Garza Early College High School. These are yours, your glasses.
Michael Ciel. Yareli Santa Maria. Eric Serna, Vice President's Honor Roll. Alexis Sims. Ismael Sanchez Jr., Vice President's Honor Roll. Jose Salazar Jr. James Sims. Darren Smith. Courtney Smith. Amy Sanchez. Idalia Siller. Ligia Subiaga. Rashonda Luan Sanders Clark. Oscar Soto, Duncanville High School. Jesus Santi Bañas, Vice President Honor Roll. Harith David Shriver, Vice President Honor Roll. Elmer Suarez. Juan Carlos Santoyo. Abel Serrato, Duncanville High School. Arlene Solis. Javier Solis, Garza Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Elizabeth Sanchez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Cynthia Smith. Joseph Sorrells, Garza Early College High School. Soraya Segura, Garza Early College High School Vice President's Honor Roll. Francisco Torres, Garza Early College High School President's Honor Roll. Maria de Lourdes Torres. Velo. Brian Villamar.
Alexis Velasquez. Derek Veelman, Duncanville High School. Jamie Valenzuela. Daisy Vasquez. Judith Vera. Juan Pablo Ventura, Vice President's Honor Roll. Christian Uribe, Garza Early College High School.
Tapa.
Sabindra Tapa. Amit Ting. Cordell Taylor. Terrell. Leslie Terrell. Elise Maxine Thompson. Gary Tigg. Nikia Tillotson, President's Honor Roll. Juan Torres, Garza Early College High School. Destiny Torres, President's Honor Roll. Shantae White. Carmen Wilburn. Christopher Williams. Selena Williams. Mason Wilkins, Vice President's Honor Roll. Jessica Williams, Vice President's Honor Roll. Angelica Maria Womack. Bethany Wright, High Academic Honors. Enrique Villafuerte. Luis Valdez, Vice President's Honor Roll. Jaime Vasquez. Bernice Velasquez, Duncanville High School. Carolyn Vance. Sofia Vargas. Yeah. Mariana Ortega Valeriano. Tiffany Nicole Vela. Josue Veliz, Garza Early College High School Vice President's Honor Roll. Okay, Elizabeth Villegas, Garza Early College High School. Kimberly Vargas. Micah Walker. Kayla Alexandria Willis. Sharetta Ward. Kelly Williams. Robert Wagers II. Deborah Walker. Deanna Walker, Garza Early College High School. Summer Nicole Waters, Life School Oak Cliff. Jessica Watkins. Jasmine Jasso. Chiang Chin. Tiffany Edwards Zavala. Jose Sunica. Mireya Zamora, Vice President's Honor Roll. Brandy Nicole Zavala. Colton Zelmer. Jocelyn Juliet Zuniga, Garza Early College High School. Alex Zuniga, Duncanville High School. Okay, Shauna Subieta. Pamela Renee Young. Chanel Young, Life School, Oak Cliff. Melva Suleidi Yanis, Garza Early College High School, Vice President's Honor Roll. Desiree Jimenez. Hector Zambrano, President's Honor Roll. Beljuan Frank Suso.
Audrey Sarah.
Audrey Sarah. Maricela Aspieta, Garza Early College High School.
It says Dr. Saint, number 15. It's you.
Oops. Dr. Garza, this concludes the procession of all candidates. Will the graduates please rise?
Honored graduates, subject to the completion of stipulated course requirements by the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees of the Dallas County Community College District and as President of Mountain View College, I hereby confer the appropriate degree for which you have completed the requirements in the Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, and Associate of Applied Sciences. I further commend those individuals who have completed the requirements and are receiving certificates in their selected field. My sincerest congratulations and best wishes to all of our graduates. You may now switch your tassel from the right to the left. Please be seated. We would now like to present Mountain View College's signature song, A Small Moment. This song was written for the first Mountain View College graduation ceremony by professor and former choir director, Gene Brown. Platform party, please stand.
This time will be kind, will become but a small moment in life's scheme of things. But what I have invested here of myself, of my time, of my thoughts, will become a part of what I am to be, and what I have to give, and how I am to grow. Therefore, let me misuse or misjudge this small moment. Rather, let me give to it all that I have, and take from it all that it has to.
I would now like to invite Amra Birdsong to lead us in the benediction. Would the audience please rise?
Dear Lord, thank you for this joyous day that has allowed our friends, family, and staff to gather on this very special occasion. We are grateful for this graduation day, for the support we received throughout the years from the dedicated faculty and staff that help us focus and reach our academic goals. Father, we are grateful for the valuable friendships we have made. May we hold these memories in our heart as we move from this place. Please give us the strength, ambition, wisdom, and courage to take on new endeavors as we continue to further our education and careers. Help us flourish to inspire others, to lift others, and to give back to those that need it the most. Father, may we live a life that reveals your hope and be guided in everything we do by your everlasting truth. Let us never forget of where we come from, and fill us with humbleness as we remember the many experiences we had at our beloved Mountain View College. Amen. Please be seated.
What an amazing evening this has been. Please join me in recognizing, you ready, our 2017 graduates one more time. We are so proud of their achievements and look forward to all the amazing things that they will accomplish in the coming years. We are MVC proud.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for participating in this year's 2017 graduating class of Mountain View College. Out of decency and respect for this service, please remain seated. Please remain seated until the last graduate has left the auditorium. Out of decency and respect, please remain seated until the last graduate has left the auditorium. If you must leave the building, please exit to your left out of the Cockrell Hill exit or to your right out of the Duncanville exit. Do not go into the main lobby.